Yeah, I'm live on YouTube too.
Bad.
Get it.
Alright, I need you to retire real quick so you can be my CEO.
Alright.
You get that? I bet. Alright.
Alright, so what are we about to do here?
Cutscene real quick. Look at this dumbass right here.
Alright.
Are you in the cutscene?
Huh?
Are you in the cutscene?
Yeah.
Dumbass.
What the fuck? Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I'm fine. Fine. Look, look. Everything's perfect.
Actually, what the fuck? Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Yallah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey. Your cousin wants you downstairs.
No. Business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit for real. He's a popping, pop,
you hear the reason why I keep calling him a dumbass?
What?
Tell you why. You hear the reason why I keep calling him a dumbass?
Yeah.
Be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, but no jokes! Though not a problem for you.
Do you know why they put that in there?
Why?
He used to be in Vice City.
Very wise indeed.
He was a character in Vice City, and he
made
really out-of-pocket ass jokes that were always really pushing it.
Oh, that's dope.
That they brought him back, they made him tamer, so they made him chill on the jokes.
Ah, yes.
He used to make really fucked up jokes.
But man's best friend? Now, not dogs! Cars. This is why I collect them. Yallah, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this. But I too was once a party boy.
You want to stream some Madden here in a little bit? You want to stream some Madden here in a little bit?
I mean, I can try it.
Oh, no, you can't. I don't think you can stream Madden.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often...
Give me one second.
Okay, and the other first thing... Very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal explains.
254, 255.
So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light.
Appreciate it.
Ha! Ah, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you
Thank
need.
You. You I mean, if you want to make it real quick, you can eat while we're playing game.
Something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Oh, are you saying get out of custody?
Once you have a car, no, I'm saying I'm ending the stream. I will pay you a very fair